Hi children, I'm sure you love to do some word problems. Word problems in addition with carryover. I'm sure you're going to enjoy this, a very interesting each problem by itself, okay? We're doing a word problem in addition with carryover. Let's look at our first problem. First, we need to read the problem, then put the numbers down and then arrange it correctly before we add. Look how beautiful it looks. Let's read the problem, the first problem given to us. There are, read with me, there are 38 boys and 27 girls in a class. How many students are there altogether? Supposed to find out the total number of students. Look, there are 38 boys. So we put down under tens one, 38. There are 38 boys, so we put down 38. Then we have 27 girls, so we put plus 27 we put down. Okay? Plus 20, 38 plus 27. 38 boys and 27 girls. Now we're going to add them. Shall we? Okay? So the number of boys in the class, 38. Number of girls, 27. Now, let's add all the ones together. 8 in the mind, 7 on your fingers. Okay? 8 in the mind after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we put down 15 in the ones place. What is 15? 10 plus 5 is 15. 10 plus 5. 10 ones plus 5 ones. 5 ones we leave it here. 10 ones we carry over. 10 ones we carry over. When it comes to the 10th place, is 110. 10 ones is 110. So we put in the 10th place. Let's add all the 10s now. 1, 10 plus 3, 1, 3 tens, 4 tens. 4 tens plus 2 tens, 4, 5, 6. So we get 6 tens. That is 65. 60 plus 5, 65. So how many students are there altogether? There are 65 students altogether. Girls and boys together, there are 65 students altogether. Did you enjoy the word problem? 60 plus 5, 65 students. Look, let's look at another problem, shall we? Good. First, let's read the problem. Ravi has 12 balls. Tim gave him 19 more balls. How many balls does Ravi have now? That's what we are going to find out. Let's put down the numbers first. Ravi has how many balls? 12. 110 and 21. So we put down 12 over there. Tim gave him 19 more balls plus 19. So we arrange them correctly. Now we need to find out how many balls does Ravi have now. Let's add them. Let's add the ones please. First, 9 in the mind, 2 in your fingers. After 9, 10, 11. So 2 plus 9 is 11. 10 plus 1. That is 110 and 11. Now, we leave the 1 over there and we take the 10 ones and bring it here to the 10th place, then it becomes 110. 10 ones become 110. Let's add 110, 110, 110. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 10 plus 1, 3. So we have here 3. 31. So what's your answer? How many balls does Ravi have now? Ravi has 31 balls now. Good. Did you enjoy the word problem with carryover? Let's get on with another new problem. Look what we have here. Let's read. There are 18 pigeons and 25 crows and 33 parrots on a tree. How many birds are there in all? Okay, so let's write down the number of pigeons, 18. Number of crows, 25. Number of parrots, plus 33. So 18 plus 25 plus 33. We're going to find out the total number of birds in all. First, we'll add all the tens in the ones place, then we go to the tens. 8 plus 5 plus 3. 8 in the mind, 5 in your fingers. So after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Plus 3, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1 and 6, 16. That is 10 plus 6, 16. That is 16 ones. We leave the 10, 6 ones over there and 10 ones we carry over to the one tens place. We take 10 ones and it goes to the tens place. It becomes 110. Now add 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. We have 7 tens here. Okay? So you write 76. 7 tens is 76. 3 plus 2, 5, 6, 7. Now, the next statement is, how many birds are there in all? There are 76 birds in all. Okay? Your answer is there are 76 birds in all. So you added correctly. You carried over. You enjoyed the problem. Good. Let's look at another new problem. Shall we? Look. Let's read aloud. There are 35 mangoes and 35 apples and 24 plums in a basket. 35 mangoes, 35 apples and 24 plums in a basket. How many fruits are there totally? Number of mangoes, 35. So we put 3, 5, 35. Number of apples, 35. Good. Number of plums, plus 24. So you write 2 and 4, 24. Now we add to find the total number of fruits. Let's add the ones place first. 5 plus 5 plus 4. 5 in the mind, 5 in your fingers. 5 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 4. 10 in the mind, 4 in your fingers. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So you put here 14, that is 10 plus 4. 10 ones plus 4 ones. 4 ones, we leave it there. 10 ones, we carry it over and take it to the tens place. So the 10 ones goes here. When it comes to the tens place, become 110. Now we add 110 plus 3 tens, 4 tens. 4 tens plus another 3 tens, 4, 5, 6, 7 tens. 7 tens plus 2 more, 7, 8, 9. You get here 9 tens. So, how many fruits are there altogether totally? There are 74 fruits totally. There are 94 fruits totally. Yes, how many fruits are there in all? Totally, there are 94. 9, 10, 4, 1. 94 fruits. Did you enjoy all your problem? Good.